Very nice. And again, what an injection of pace. That's a quality finish. Oh, how did she get so much pace? That's very nice. Missed it. It wasn't the cleanest. Had an opportunity to get. Taking the attack firmly to the second serve once again. Couple of early breaks, 3-2. Oh, can you believe that? A touch of fortune to end what. That is a ripper of forehand. That is a seriously impressive two-hander. Very nice indeed. And time again, she's all over. Good game from Farrow. Produce it. Oh, magnificent stuff. First ace. It's more like it. Made it. Good good footwork to get around the ball. Oh, that's well played. Turn down the middle. That's a good kick to the serve. Oh, it's well done. To pull the pace. Brilliant hit. Got it. Didn't get the width on the serve. Ferrer was sitting on the forehand. A clean contact. A set that was over an hour. But it's Fiona Ferrer that takes it against the lucky loser here. Fiona Ferrer's record. Good play. Excellent game, having lost the first point. Nice way to make one out by these particular numbers. You can see there the 20 winners, just the 12 unforced errors from Ferrer. And a comprehensive hold of serve. Haven't been. It's done well. Venus of the it's good hands. What a serve. Magnificent stuff. Nicely done. That was class. Oh, good stuff.
Players in the top 30 playing this week.
Just keeping her in it. It's found the line. An excellent finish. And the Russian leads again here. Brilliant stuff. Second. That is some point. And she's got it. The return was a strong one. Forced.
deservedly. Oh yes, what a tasty change-up. That's a brilliant serve again, that wide. The lucky loser is firmly back in things here in Palermo. She takes set number two in good fashion, 6-3. Didn't give herself a whole lot of time to run. That's well played. Let's take a look at the numbers overall. Plenty of time. Missed it. Oh, that is so good. Under pressure. Good stuff. Four and up the line. Just held the last four inside. Nicely done. Kept it. It's a great kick serve. Oh, yes. What a... Well, is this for a game? A bit of room up the line as well. Outstanding finish. What a finish.
She has jumped all over it.
That's an outstanding hit from Ludmila Samsonova. The loudest roar of the week as well here. The Italian.
What a way to finish. The lucky loser is into the semi-finals here in Palermo. She ends the seven-match winning run of Fiona Ferro. Some match that was, 2.5 hours plus. But it is victory for the Russian. Ludmila Samsonova is through to the final four. Numbers wise, you can see 2 hours and 37 minutes, an epic. Out here on the dirt, and there was unforced errors